New overnight in Hampton, police investigating a deadly accident involving a pedestrian. Officers were called to the scene around 10:30 last night, where they found a man in the middle of the road at the intersection of West Queen Street and Buckingham Drive. Police tell us the victim was hit by a vehicle traveling on West Queen Street. The identity of that person has not been released yet. There are no charges at this time.